There are over 65 interactive warp effects in the warp mode in Studio Artist. From translates to symmetries to rotate effects, mirrors, flips and more. Just toggle to the warp mode using this pull-down menu. Then put an image in the canvas and move the mouse or pen around to create effects. There are settings that control the size of the warps and styles of the symmetries. You can also create composite effects, control the mix, as well as the local radius sizes. Let me show you how it works. This is a symmetry effect. There are several you can choose from. Here's that same symmetry effect with an edge B composite setting. This is a pinwheel symmetry effect. Here's one of the mirror effects with the boundary set to reflect. This is a circle drop effect. And this is a circle ripple. Here's a simple flip. And this is a push-pull. This is a rotate local. You can change the size of the rotation in the settings. Here's a circle inversion. And a spiral. This is a translate local. And this is a translate all. I encourage you to play around with these warp and symmetry settings using your own images. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. We answer support questions 7 days a week, and are always happy to help you with Studio Artist.